As you all know, last week, Rivalry Reunion. I did it. I have done absolutely everything that a man can do in this business. I am the 10-time NCW champion, BYW champion, and PEW champion, 5-time United champion, 4-time tag team champion, and numerous time hardcore champion. I am the NCW. Ladies and gentlemen of the NCW, you were looking at the king of this organization. You were looking at the boss of the NCW. And this is how you dress for success. This is how a man of my stature and of my importance should look. Brian, Grant, Muchachos, MC, there's a reason why you've all gone to the wayside. It's because you are not the innovator of hardcore. You are not the Alpha, nor the Omega, nor the Almighty. You are not Hellraiser. I will never be dethroned from where I stand now. And it is because I am the NCW.
Gilbert, congratulations, guys. We're the tag titles. Bill, I just want to thank you for being my friend again. Also, buddy.
No problem, buddy.
You stuck with me when I was retarded, and I took care of business while you were retarded. You tricked me because
it wasn't your fault, MC. It wasn't your fault.
What the hell is this nonsense? What the fuck are you guys doing?
What are you talking about?
You're in my office.
Me?
What are you guys doing? This is my office.
What is it?
I come in from outside.
Yeah?
I'm doing a promo outside. I come into my
it's
office.
It's kind of long, but...
to fix some paperwork, Mooch. And the four of you guys are in my office tearing things apart. Drinking beer. And whatever the hell that is. Captain Morgan, spiced original rum.
What's wrong with that?
Yo, speak. Should be. Where is it?
Goodbye, MC.
Could be that.
I don't know what you want me to say, Hellraiser.
Well, Paul, you want me?
I do have something to tell you, though.
What? That you're apologizing for interrupting my office. That better be the words that come out of your mouth.
No. Nothing even close, Hellraiser. What I want... let me see.
OV.
Actually, I want something for actually all of us, Hellraiser. And if I don't get what I want, well, there's... gonna be a big problem on your shoulders.
See, Mooch, you may have been able to, you know, toss around Grant and Brian and tell them what
doesn't matter want. Who's owner. Doesn't matter who's owner, Hellraiser. There'd just be more and more after you, and no matter what, I'm gonna take them out.
What do you want, Mooch?
What do I want? Well, first thing I want this man right here, MC. He should get a hardcore championship match.
Pete!
Look at him.
There you go. I'm here to
like,
rest.
Look at that.
Look at these guys. I'll snack. I'm here to
look
go.
At that.
Look at that.
See?
It's too easy, Mooch. You make it
hardcore.
Too easy for me.
Hardcore.
You make this far too easy for me.
Ooh,
but
yeah,
what
I'm
I will do, MC, right here. Right here. I'm here. I'm off the camera, man. You look at me when I'm addressing you. Do you understand me?
Yummy.
I will give MC his match. He will face one half. The Canadian tag team for the number one contendership of the Hardcore Championship. How does that secret fancy?
I don't like that, B. He's too easy.
Cap?
How about I pick an opponent? I haven't seen nobody for no
how about, how about, no, how about, he faces, no, I'm thinking of guys off the top of my head. He can
what
face,
do you mean he faces? It's supposed to be Biker. Biker's Hardcore Champion.
Yes. But I don't want that.
What do you mean?
He will face today.
He will face someone from the contendership of the Hardcore Championship.
Is that good, MC?
Yeah, I mean.
Okay. Continue.
I could sit here and, you know, think of an opponent. But you know what? I will actually let you guys deal with that.
All right, you got IP tonight, MC.
IP?
Now, next
wait,
thing.
Wait. What do you mean? I I gotta pee.
No, you don't have to pee. You're gonna face IP.
I don't want pee in the face. I don't get it, B.
MC, I
don't want someone to pee in my face.
You'll face the insurance policy.
Okay, I'll face the insurance policy.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah.
Now, next thing I want, he's not here right now, but Wheezy, that man, I think he deserves heavyweight championship shot. What do you say, Hellraiser?
Give Wheezy what he's whined and complained about for the longest time. He will have a shot at the BYW title. All right.
I got one last thing, Hellraiser. All that other stuff I don't really care about. This is what I really want to tell you.
What does that tell you, MC? He doesn't really care about you.
Don't focus on him now. I want the NCW champion, the Master Skull. I want him in a match of my choosing. That's all I can tell you.
You know what? So far, you've been on a roll, Moot. You've got what you wanted so far, and things are rolling pretty simple for me.
It always goes that way.
Now, this is my first day on the job. Put your hand in, MC. I'll address you whenever I'm ready. This is my first day on the job. And, you know, me and you haven't really seen eye to eye, but I think this would be a smart business opportunity for me to agree with you.
That's fine. It's just business.
You know, Moosh, I will do that for you. I will give you the match you desired. Let me tell you something. This is what we in the business world call a little business arrangement. Mooch, from MC, calm down. I'll address you when I'm ready.
Sit your drunk ass down.
You scratch my back, Mooch. I'll scratch yours. I will give you the match you want. As long as we're on the same page. So like I said, Mooch, I'll scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. I will give you the match you want. Now, MC, what do you want? Yes.
I told you, forget about that guy, Hellraiser. You got a deal.
I'll be seeing your MC. What do you want?
I request that an NCW wrestler is suspended.
Who?
I was touched in an inappropriate place by a wrestler that wrestles for the...
It's okay.
I know. He got me when I wasn't looking, but it was the fucking kid, Tyler Diablo. He chucked all that junk inside my trunk, and he got me drunk. I was outside the parking lot.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I don't know about any of that, Hellraiser. Let's go, guys.
I'll be seeing you boys around.
Can you suspend him?
We'll discuss this
MC,
later.
MC, let's go.
Gentlemen,
nice suit. Billy,
do something.
Cam, let's go.
Please.
Let's go.
Please.
MC, let's go.
Excuse me. Evan Blue. There's something I can do for you. Come here. Come here. Oh. Evan Blue, you're perfect timing. I was thinking, actually, I'm back here. It's odd for me to not have a match whenever I'm at Friday Night Hell. I was thinking, why not have one last going away match? Hellraiser's last match of his career. Evan Blue, isn't that a great idea?
It's
a fantastic idea.
Glad we're on the same side. You're a good man.
Now, Evan Blue, what do you think of this? My last match is going to be huge, Blue. This is going to be the biggest match that anyone will ever see.
Yeah.
Hellraiser in his last match versus Evan Blue.
No! Hellraiser, what? I know you're a good wrestler. I know you're one of the best in the world. You're a 10-time champion. I'm a 0-time champion. I just came here to request that the Cruiserweight belt comes back again, since you are the owner.
Well, you know what?
You'll get my ass!
Blue?
You'll beat me!
Okay,
Calm down. Beat me up.
Calm down.
You can't take choke slams.
You know what they'll do for you, Evan Bloom?
Okay.
Just for the folks at home, because they're listening so attentively. Evan Bloom, if you can beat me tonight, I will bring back the Cruiserweight Championship.
Oh, no. Oh, Lord. Lordy. Oh, God. That's nonsense, Dilly Dolls.
Have a nice day.
Wow.
Following contest, scheduled for one fall, this for the number one contendership of the Hardcore Championship.
Sure.